I ran up a check, I might do it again. Enemies close, have me thinking they're friends. 10 toes down, I'll be free until the end. Crib outside the city, I don't feel safe in my hands. Took so many yells, I'm just waiting for the wins. I'm in debt to no one but the one who took my sins. I do it for real, there's no reason to pretend. If I do it once, I'll do it again. Add it up,
add it up.
Bankroll,
bankroll.
Euro,
euro.
Peso,
peso.
Add it up,
add it up.
I'm just doing me, everything is on me. Oh, you matter what? Add it up,
add it up.
Bankroll,
bankroll.
Euro,
euro.
Peso,
peso.
Add it up.
Recap, the Zoom meeting went well. I've had my breakfast before the meeting, which was good. Then I'm gonna try tomorrow. I have to wake up literally at 7 tomorrow. Anyways, I'm going gym. I'm going out tomorrow. I might be going out tomorrow, guys. But yeah, I will. So I'm going out. I'm going to return. The thing is, the place I'm going are literally opposite direction. Like, I'm going to braid my hair there and return in a primer order that I did, I don't like anymore there, and I'm going this way to go and do shopping. So I'm thinking, okay, let me go and return, do my hair, and then go shopping and then come home, which is what my plan is. And then I hopefully I get home before 5. I think I will. And I'm even tempted to go gym today. I don't know if I should go, but we'll see. Guys, I've been trying to edit my video, it just won't work. But I'm doing an alternative kind of thing right now, because this video has to go up. I don't want to put a sit down video up. It's a vlog that's supposed to go up. And it's this vlog needs to go up before the video. So yeah, fingers crossed it works, because it's almost done. Because I want to wait till it's done before I go out. And then yeah, that's all I'm gonna do. I feel so tired from talking so much. And guys, look at my edges. I'm never doing knotless again. What? Make my forehead look big. Oh my god. Anyways, you kind of laid my hair. Nah, I'm never doing that left again. The hair that I didn't have before is all gone. It is well. But anyways, that's it, guys. I'm just so happy about the Zoom thing. I'm gonna be there more often. Yeah. I guess I'll see you guys later when I'm braiding my hair. I will just see you guys later. But hi. Hi, guys. So yeah, it's currently, what's the time? It's 8:24 and I should have done this a long time, but when I went out, well, I did say this on the phone as well, and I went out to go braid my hair. As you can see, I didn't braid my hair. The lady wasn't there, so I got her number and I'm gonna go there at 9:30 to get my hair done. And yeah, so I'm like trying to pick out outfit for tomorrow. And I realized that most of my trousers don't fit me, like only one, which is the one I wore last week. I'm gonna wear it again. No, I wore it on Saturday actually, which is what I don't want to wear again, which is like the one trouser. So I'm gonna have to go shop tomorrow after I get my hair to get a new trouser. Because all my trousers don't fit me. So I'm going to just shower, call it a day. Continue. But anyways, yeah. So let me get this vlog a little closed because yeah. See you guys tomorrow. Bye. Hi guys, welcome back to my vlog. I don't know why I keep saying that, but I feel like I should say it. So guys, it's literally like almost 12 and I just came back. I went Primark, went to do some stuff. I need to get some trousers because like I said, almost all of my trousers don't fit anymore and I can't wear and jogger out. Like we went to the museum, do you know what I mean? The Tate Modern museum, and I was like, let me go get like at least 3 trousers that I can always like interchange, like a black one and normal basic blue one. And I got a beige one, which I really, really liked. And I got a cargo normal trouser pants, and I really, really love it. But I need to cinch it in a little bit. But I literally got home, warmed my food, and I'm like, gonna do my hair, gonna do my makeup. Thank God I've had a shower before I stepped out. So I need to do my, like, I need to style it. It's literally only be washed. Like, look at it. Like, I need to style it, but yeah, I'm not doing my hair while I'm eating. Like, while I'm eating, so. Real hungry, and yeah, and the place we booked it for like 3:15 or so or something like that, so we've got time. But I kind of take time when I'm doing my makeup or my hair for some reason, but I'm not gonna like rush, and if I rush I do rubbish. So I'm gonna like take my mind out of it, just be doing like feeling myself, you know what I mean? So yeah. So I've got a phobia for elevator. I don't know what the phobia is called, but if it's too high like that, I can't go on it. So I'm gonna look for the lift or something, and I don't know what the lift is. Oh my gosh. I am thinking of you in my sleep, a solitude tonight. If it's wrong to love you, then my heart just won't let me. Cause I've drowned in you, and I won't pull through without you by my side. I'd give my all to have just one more night with you. I'd risk my life to feel your body next to mine. Cause I can't go on.
Hello guys. Hello. hello, 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 how are you guys doing? It's been a while since I spoke to you guys. But yeah, I've just been a little bit busy and a little bit of tiredness. But anyways, I just came back from class. We started at 10 and it's currently 1 something. I'm sure it's like, I'm going to join class on Zoom, their last session. I'm gonna join on Zoom because that class is the most boring class I've ever been to, and it's like, why did I even go in? And I'm complaining I'm teaching myself, like my 9k is going to waste, but it's like, might as well teach myself. But yeah, so I'm gonna, and I've got like some schoolwork to do, so I'm gonna even focus on that right now because like my brain is like getting into it, you know. I'm starting to feel it. Wait, let me take my wig because hello, my head needs to breathe. There's a reason why I did braid. I'm in cornrow. Woo! That's the head thing. My mannequin can wear it. Woo! So itchy. I'm gonna put some moisturizer on. Yeah, so I'm going to do my work right now. I'm just literally gonna sit here because I like facing my window for some reason. I'm studying, like when the sun is out, it just makes me feel good. I feel good when the sun is out, so I'm gonna start doing my work right now. So I just thought, let me say hi to you guys. So today's Friday. Yesterday was Thursday. What did I do yesterday? I had class online, so I mean, I didn't really show much yesterday, you know. I was just in class all day. I was just in work, and then after work I just slept. I was literally on bed all day after my work or whatever, and then I kind of like did confirmation, you know. I'm gonna plan my week today because I'm going my shifts for the rest of the week, the month basically, for work. And then on Wednesday, I went to the museum. Oh my gosh, it was so much fun. I didn't really say anything when I got back because I got back really late and I was really tired. So I didn't say anything after my vlog. I just got home, showered, and I was like, bed. And it's amazing how my makeup was on my face for more than like 5 hours. It's like, oh my gosh, you did good, Nadia. So yeah, guys. And yeah. I don't know, that's just how my day's gone. Today it was, I went gym in the morning, you know. I'm trying to beat that girl, you know. I started waking up at 7 in the morning, by 7:30, because I know I'm a bit on the bed like, I don't want to get up. I'll start contemplating like, should I get up? So I, you know, took my time. 7:30, I made sure I was out the house, got to gym at 7:40. 7 or 50, so I like that, and then at 8:02, I know was when I started working out. So I left at 8. No, I got there early. I got there at 47, yeah. And I started working out. I started on the machines at 8:02 because I did some dumbbells and some like HIIT sessions. You must have seen in one of my vlogs. I always do that first before I do my legs. I always do leg press. I was gonna do squats, but then the place was occupied, so I was really pissed off because I've got class and I can't wait. So I came home. So today is Thursday, Friday, Saturday. I'm not gonna be able to go to gym because I've got work. Sunday I've got work. And next week, I'm literally trying to do at least 3 days a week. I've gotten 3 days done. I'm not gonna like, I'm not trying to like force things on myself. I literally just give myself, you know, something I can do, like a limit. I don't try to say you have to. I tell myself you have to do at least 3 days a week, but I don't really force. But I say if I can do 4, why not? But once I've done 3, I don't push myself to say yes, you have to. You can do. No, it's not good. Don't do that to yourself. Yeah. So I'm just like taking baby steps right now. And guys, miss you. I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. My face, people tell me my face is getting better. I'm telling you, my face was never like this. I'm gonna put a picture maybe on the left or the right of how my face was before, guys. Like, I was looking at my pictures today and I was like, but this might be related to blood. So I did some blood tests or whatever with the GP, so I'm just like waiting on them because I booked an appointment with them, and then they said like next week Thursday or so. Fingers crossed they find something to do about this thing. And I'm trying to like start a diet without sugar. I've stopped eating sugar, but then when I went home to London, I started eating sugar again, because when I take Milo, it's like I want sugar in there. Now it's like it's made it worse. So what people are telling me, it's getting better, like my face is getting smooth, and I don't know, there's a big red thing here. It doesn't hurt, it's just big and red, like it's just tiny bit of pain, but I don't know. But yeah, another thing that stressed me out, but I'm not letting it get to me, is my skin is just not moving much. It's not just my face, even my body is like, what's going on? But who cares, we're not gonna make ourselves feel bad. There's good times and there's always bad times, you know. For you to have good times, you have to go through some little bit of crisis. I'm in my crisis right now and I know it's gonna get better. So yeah, and I got some new facial stuff. Is it retinol or whatever it's called? I never used to use it on my face, I think. And I realized that the facial cream I use for my face, the SPF, the sunscreen that I use for my face, is actually not nice on my face because it kind of burns, like it stings when I put it on my face, and it's the Eucerin one. So I've stopped. I might give it to my sister because that's what she used. She uses the English right now. Yeah, so the new stuff I got were kind of like Korean based, because I literally like so much videos, so much articles, I read so much, like, you know, you have to know what kind of skin you have. I have a bit of oily / dry skin. So I use the 2 CeraVe moisturizer, depending on how my skin feels. Mostly I use like the white foam one cleanser for like, especially when I have makeup on. And I use the clear one like daily. And yeah. And I literally stopped using anything on my face. I just put like literally deep probes on my face, but that's like water based, so it makes my face dry. But, and I use one essence, like I use this one, it hydrates my face. This is the only thing I use on my face once in a while, because it's so good. It hydrates my face so good. Oh my gosh. And it's not sticky, it doesn't flake when you put it on your face. So I really, really love it. I've been using this for like more than 3 months now. Yeah. It's very, very like slimy, because it's snail secretion filtrate. Yeah, that's what it says on it. And oh my gosh. Don't get me started, it's so good. But yeah, I said I was gonna start with I'm talking, I haven't stopped talking. But anyways guys, that is about it. Let me do a bit of OOTD, just ignore the fact that I don't have weight. Is this what I want to class today? Oh my pink. I kinda like tuck it in because it's a bit too long. I feel like people are gonna watch me out that window, but okay. I don't know, let me put my camera down a little bit. So this is what I'm wearing, and I'm wearing a black jeans. I don't know if you can see it. Do you know what, I want you guys to see my outfit, because maybe I'm OOTD. I don't know what they're doing that for. Yeah, so I'm wearing with this. Guys, I'm telling you, this is getting big, because I told you guys like 4 of my trousers don't fit. I had to go get a new one. This is new. The one went to the museum was new. Everything is new. It's like, girl, it's paying off. But anyways, guys, so I'll see you guys later. So I'm gonna see you guys later. Just let me give you guys a bit of update. I'm gonna sit right here, take off my shoes, wear something comfortable. My gym is not that Hi guys, I know I look weird and white right now. That's because I did some treatment to my face. And today, guys, today it's like a bit of self-care as well, because oh my god, I was just looking so stressed, like feeling tired, and I was like, hold on a minute, let me do a bit of self-care. And what, my love, don't do that. And I did like proper full body self-care, you know, like body scrub and stuff. I used the Body Shop Mango. I'm gonna show you guys. But right now I have to do my face, because yeah, it's a bit damp, but it was looking white because I used a black soap. It's a natural one, not mixed or anything. So now I'm gonna use my trusty, you know, one, and then I'm gonna put my mask on, and then I'll put my feet up watching Netflix or whatever, and I'm gonna order food. So I'll show you guys what my I'll go get it now. It's in the bathroom, so I'm gonna show you guys. My nose looks so red because they hurt so much, because like my nose needs to breathe. But anyways, 1 minute. So this is what I use from the Body Shop, and it's called Mango, legit, literally Mango. But it feels so good and makes it smell so nice. And it's got the, I don't know if it's sugar or whatever is in there. But and the oil, like there's enough oil in there. So, and I bought the shower gel together with this. And then what I do is I use my shower gel first, but I don't really use the shower gel for some reason. I use the, what do you call it, I use my Dude Wilson, my black soap, and then with my sponge, like scrub my body, and then rinse myself, make sure I like my body is proper, like warm, and like it's like saying like my pores are open in the shower, because like I like to run my shower for a long time and then I get in. So I'm in the shower, but like steam is steamy and stuff. And then I use this to proper, like from my neck down, and I just rinse the sugar off or whatever. There's not even much left. As soon as like done it all over my body in circular motion, like there's not much left. So I think it kind of like melts, which is nice. Then I just rinse it off, and because there's oil in it, it's like good for your skin, so why wash it off with the shower gel again? So that's why I don't use the shower gel, because I mean I'm clean already. So yeah, I'm just gonna put my mask on and order some food, because why not? I just feel like let me treat myself today, and besides I don't want to eat pasta again. I've been cooking too much. Do you know what, like I'm broke, but we're still gonna eat, you know, we're still gonna treat ourselves, because YOLO 2022, self-life, #self-life this year. Like I'm not about to kill myself, can't come and kill myself. So yeah, so I'm gonna use this. I didn't even show you Garnier Skin. I like the fact that it's got hyaluronic acid and the green tea kind of, oh that's tea tree, that one stings my face. Like so yeah, that's what I'm gonna use. And I guess I'll be seeing you guys tomorrow. I might show you what I'm gonna eat. It might not be much, but yeah, so today's a bit of self-care, okay? And Netflix and chill. So I'll see you guys later. Bye. I'm just doing me, everything is on me. Oh, you matter what? Told if it's all me, everything is on me. Going back it up. Matter what? Told you I'ma do me. Why you hating on me? It's not adding up. Roll like a Mack truck, country heart, I'm a cop of farm and go act up. Lot of scars, I was cold hearted, now I'm back up. Keep it real, I do this once a month, I don't rap much. I just take the money and go stack up. Only buying Carhartt, car, take it tatted up. All that other bull, it don't matter much. You only climb me, I put the ladders up. No fault, I done doubled up on the workload. I think I fell in love with the bankroll. Pray up, get money, then we lay low. Then we lay low. Add it up. What?
Everything is on me, gon' back it up. No matter what. Told you I'ma do me, why you hating on me?